Zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.